Wake up, wake up. Up you wake, up you wake, up you wake, up you wake. This is Mr. Senior Love Daddy, your voice of choice. The world's only 12-hour strong man on the air. Here on We Love Radio, 108 FM. I have today's forecast for you.
Some gang sign, but at this time, way down the block, ooh, starting trouble, did get dropped. That's a shame, I just hung my head, thinking about another Vato dead. That's not right, but on to the party, tats getting messed up down in that Bacardi. The hooter rolled up, looked at Jay, I emptied my cup. At this time, I had walked inside, looking at the hat, seen nothing but the pride. Kicking it, just having fun, almost out of brew, it's time to make a run. But chill, wait for the hooter to leave. MC Pep said I got a trick up my sleeve. Exit, through the back, jumped in my ride. Put on the radio, bumping the Brown Pride. Hit the gas and roll to the store. Ask for a diesel, make a run for the door. Throw the brew in the back as I hit reverse and turned on the radio, cause first things first. Back to the spot with no time to spare. Busted a park and everyone was there, kicking it with brews in hand. Checking all the hangers without their man. Jam and Jay put on a groove that was nice and smooth. Hearing this, the people started to move from left and right all damn night. No problem with us, cause that mood was right on this typical Friday night.
Showtime, MC Tone grabbed his mic and I grabbed mine. It was time, J
to entertain the crowd. As the bass was kicking nice and loud, there was people coming in from left and right, knowing damn well there was a party tonight. And in no time, the crowd would see that this truly was the place to be. Hangers and bottles getting down on the floor as others kept coming through the front door. And four hangers came in we never seen before. Tat went to find out who were they looking for. Tag came back and let us in the scoop. They were looking for the Brown Pride crew. So we stepped down and we were on our way. Me, MC Tone, Tat, and Jammin' Jay walked up to the ghoulies and spit those lines, cause we wanted to show them a real good time. As they stood still, we took each by the hand, walked to the floor and got down to the slow jam. And everything was just going right on this typical Friday night. Knock at the door, Jammin' Jay got up to open it. It was the same old cuties we were being with. Hey girls, we thought you left, but we're glad you came back, so come right on in. Put the oldies on to get the mood jumping. Then one girl started to whisper something. She wants to know if it'll be alright, if they can stay and party.
Tell the niggas what I did in your hometown. Everybody know we probably would've made it last. But there you go, started tripping, never hit me back. Yeah, real nigga went back to the pimpin'. Started getting groovy with the women I was hitting. Got a gold chain and a nose ring and a new watch, no dick, but I always do the time. Yeah, black boy with a black face. Yeah, got mad when you did things. Yeah, you was fucking and you did dirt too. We were younger, but you never hit my phone, boy. Moved up and I feel good. Roll palm trees and I made a hit for ya. Billboards around the city with your face. Never ever really know about what you're into. Stay dancing with a hose at, huh? Why you always gotta go there, huh? I ain't trip when I see you, I would dance at a show back in bed. But you're jumping, we don't talk much. Girl, you got me fucked up. Real nigga gotta get it where he fucked up. Fake niggas like a new man, just a little side though. Always been a side, no ride though.
I know you love me. I wanna word you up into my life. Let's roll up to be a single star in the sky. I hear you calling me. I wanna word you up into my life. Let's love up to make a single star in the sky to you.
I don't know what he would go for. So, like, he missed that dare, right?